So I want you to stay tuned at that mindmiracletv.org. You'll be following what I'll be teaching you, particularly now through my radio television. And those of you that are watching, you will see how I'm doing it. And one thing I want you to realize is this: what you'll be watching on these clips, I will be either in the middle, particularly towards the end part of it, pray a simple short prayer that literally will raise somebody from the dead in such a way that if your community where you live, or the nation where you live, or the house where you live, if you have a loved one, you have a friend, or you have somebody, an acquaintance that you know of that might be dead now, maybe laying down in a casket or in the coffin, or they are already preparing really to bury the person, how you can be the connecting factor here, the connecting agent. That means what? You will watch what I'm doing on the television screen or your computer screen now, as you will be the person standing in the gap while I'm praying, as you connect your hand or yourself to me through the radio television set, as well as reaching out your hand to touch that dead body there. You will see how powerful God can use the hand, the clothes, the shadow, the word of God, even to get somebody back to life from the dead. This is an awesome experience. And so I'll be showing you by some testimonies what I've done through telephone, by using telephone, or by using radio, or by using television, or using handkerchief, whatever means of contact that God allowed me to use previously in the past, and how I've gotten some results, and you can learn from this. But particularly, we're setting up things today to see how you can just reach out your hand while I'll be praying. You'll be the middle person between God, myself, and the dead person. And through you now, as you connect what I call the power of God, the miraculous dead raising power of God will flow through your hands, and we can see what God can do through you. But let me put a little bit of a disclaimer to this. I am not saying that everybody will be raised from the dead. No. And now that the raising the dead experience is getting renowned or becoming a little bit popular in the mainstream Christianity, I was doing that about 30 something years ago in the early 1980s, it was very unpopular. But God has allowed now some of us who have got some experiences in the 20th century, and we're still alive today in the 21st century, we are talking more about this, we're giving these testimonies, and especially through what we call the social media, people now are coming up and giving their testimonies and stories, and we're hearing about dramatic things that God is doing worldwide. But I want to bring a balance to this. As I repeat myself, not everybody will be raised from the dead. And I'll show you from the scriptures. But I'm only talking about raising those who have died prematurely. That means they have died before their God-appointed time, their God-given time. Satan stepped in and killed them untimely. And so these are the ones that God, we're going to see billions of them in all over the world. As God will find somebody, a vehicle or a vessel that is clean, sanctified, and totally yielded to Him by faith, God can do the humanly impossible. Amen.